Hey, you guys, we're attempting a new look today. As you hear in the background, we have music, so you guys don't get bored when I get silent. And here you guys go. This is the look. We're gonna get started because I wanna make this video real quick. We're gonna be using the James Charles palette today. And hopefully, I can make this look good. You know? Because if I can't make this look good, I'm gonna cry. So I'm going to use this brush first, and I'm going to wipe anything off. I'm going to use this color. I don't remember what this color is called, but it's right next to the red. I'm going to need a mirror.
She has a head and a heart and a broken body. Never wrong, but she always says sorry. Takes the pain and throws away her pride. For a man with a hole in his little love is sad.
Oh, I look like I just burnt my face.
Trying to find a miss tonight again and again. Cause it's easier to keep
really does look like I burnt myself. Hey, what's next? Red. So let's continue. It doesn't look right. think I'm gonna use a different brush. Cause this is just taking too long. Okay, now we're gonna go ahead with some orange. Okay, now we're gonna add some black. Thank you. kind of like that. Okay. There's that. And now we gotta do the nose, the little flames on the nose. So I'm gonna start with this first. We're gonna draw the little flames in. There we go. Okay, let's see what else needs to be done. The lips are flames too. I'll leave you a smile. Okay. Let's try to do this. I'm not gonna do it as big as her. Well, now I am. I completely ruined it. Alright, I just realized I dragged this down too much. Okay, whatever. Let's do this first. I look more like a sad clown with a lopsided smile. Okay. And then we have some side flames. Now I'm gonna outline it. She didn't do that, but I want to. So I outlined it. It doesn't look the best. I like this side better than this side. But I feel like outlining it would make it look a little bit better. You know? Looks really good. There we go. And now I'm going to color that in. And and there we go, you guys. That is the look. I really hope you guys enjoy it, and I really hope you guys will comment down below new looks I should try out. Videos, pictures, anything. I believe I put my email or my Instagram attached to my YouTube. You guys can email me. You can message me on Instagram. Anything. I want to try new things. Anything you guys want. That is all for this flame clown. And thank you, Brandon, for showing me this, because it was absolutely awesome to do. Have a good time, you guys, and see you guys next week.